Hey guys, in this video, we are going to talk about finding an equation of a line when there is another line is given. Okay, see what I'm trying to say. If we have a line, if we want to find an equation of a line, we need two things. What is that? Slope and point. If a slope and a point is given, we know how to find. And also in the last video explained, if two points are given, even you know how to find it now. If two points are given, we have to find slope, then we have to find a line equation. And the third part is finding line equation when another line is given. Okay, when finding line equation when another line equation is given. What do you mean by that? See here. First, we have to know how to get a slope. See here, if I have an equation as 2x plus 3y plus 7 equal to 0, what is slope of this equation? Can you tell me what is the slope of the equation? 2 divided by 3. If there is a plus, take negative. Is that okay? Next, if I give you 3x plus 7y plus 10 equal to 0, can you tell me what is the slope of this? This number by this number minus will be there. If there is a plus, will be minus. See here, if I have one line, okay, if it is parallel to another line, can I tell this angle with this angle make the same sense? So slope of this will be equal to the slope of this, isn't it? So when we have to find a line equation, when another line equation is given, if that line is a parallel to this line, then slopes will be equal. Okay, we'll not go in detail about the meaning of this. Just we will take an examples and try to solve and understand through those examples. Okay, chalo. Let's take an example. Let's say there is a we have to find a line equation which is passing through this point and which is parallel to this line, that is 3x plus 4y plus 10 equal to 0. What is given? A line is there which is passing through this and parallel to this line. How to find an equation? See here. To find the line equation, we need two things. What are the two things? Slope, point. Slope and point. To find a slope, there is not direct information given, but the point is already there. 3, 3, 2. To find slope, they have said it is parallel to this. It is parallel to this line. Slope namage already gottilla, but point already direct question alli kottiyane. ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಕಂಡಿಬೇಕು? ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಕೊಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಿಂಟ್ ಏನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇನೆ? ಈ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆ ಲೈನು ಈ ಲೈನ್ಗೆ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈನ್. ಹೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈನ್? 3x ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4y ಪ್ಲಸ್ 10 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0. ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈನ್? ದ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ 3/4. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಮೈನಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್? ಮೈನಸ್ 3/4. ಸೊ ನೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್, ಹೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್? Numerator into x, if there is a minus take plus. Denominator into y plus c equal to 0. Next, we have to substitute the point of x comma y in this question. So let's substitute. So 3 times 3 plus 4 times 2 plus c equal to 0. So 3 3 is a 9 plus 8 plus c equal to 0. C is equal to what? Minus 17. C equal to what? Minus 17. Just an equation. So 3x plus 4y minus 17 equal to 0. This is a line equation. This is parallel to this and also it passes through this point. Okay, we'll take some of the question paper question and solve through that, understand little more about it. Okay, chalo. So first kanadalli ondsadi note madona. First yen idre question alli helidare, one line equation na find out madbeku. Aa line equation hegide andre, aa line ond yavado one line equation na find out madbeku. Aa line yav tara ide andre, ಆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ 3.2 ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇಂದ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಈ ಲೈನಿಗೆ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಲೈನಿಗೆ ಏನಿದೆ? ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್. ಆ ವರ್ಡ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ವರ್ಡ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಈ ಲೈನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೋ ನಾವು ಕಂಡಿಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋ ಲೈನ್ ಕೂಡ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸಪೋಸ್ ಈ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಲೈನ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಅಂತ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಈ ಲೈನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಏನೋ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದೇ ಲೈನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಕೂಡ ಸೇಮ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಒಂದ್ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಕಂಡಿಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎರಡ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕು ನಮಗೆ, ಒಂದು ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಒಂದ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಒಂದ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಏನು? 3x ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4y ಪ್ಲಸ್ 10 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0. ಇದು ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ಸೊ ಇದರಿಂದ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದಾ? ಮೈನಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಸಿಕ್ಬಿಡ್ತು. ಸೊ ಇದ್ರ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇದಾದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಏನಾಗಬೇಕು? ಸೇಮ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್, parallel, then what will be equal? Then their slope will be equal. Their slopes will be equal. See ya? So first ಈ ಲೈನ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಇದ್ರ ಲೈನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಏನ್ ಬಂತು 3/4 ಇದ್ರ ಲೈನ್ 3/4 ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಲೈನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಏನಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು 3/4 ಇದ್ರದ್ದು 3/4 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರದ್ದು 3/4 ಆಗಬೇಕು ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಸೊ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದಾ ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಒಂದ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನಮಗೆ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕೂಲ್ ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಇರೋ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಮಾಡೋಣ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಚಲ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ದಟ್ ಹಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಲೈನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಲೈನ್ passing through the point and parallel to this line. There is an, we have to find an equation of a line which is passing through a point and parallel to the this. So what we need slope, we need point. Point is given. Yes, it is given. What is the point? -2, 3. And what is not given? Slope is not given. To find a slope, what we need to do? We have to find slope of this. If two lines are parallel, what will happen? Slope, this one will be equal to the slope that we needed. So what is the slope of this? That 5x plus 3y plus 5 equal to 0. What is slope of this? This number by this number, this number by this number. If there is a plus, take negative. So we have, for if this is the slope for this, the slope will be -5/3 only, because this and this are parallel. To find an equation, how to find? 5 into x, if there is a minus, we have to take positive. 3 into y plus c equal to 0. In place of x, we need to substitute this number. In place of y, we need to substitute this number. So 5 times -2 plus 3 times 3 plus c equal to 0. So 5 2s are -10 plus 9 plus c equal to 0. So -10 plus 9 is how much? -1 plus c equal to 0. C is equal to what? 1. The value of c is what? The 1. So let's substitute here. So 5x plus 3y plus 1 equal to 0. This is an equation of the line that we have to find using this point and which is parallel to this line. ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಕೂಲ್ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಅನ್ಸ್ತಿ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಡ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಲೈನ್ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಲೈನ್ ದು ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ ಆ ಲೈನ್ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಈ ಲೈನ್ ಗೆ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಏನೇನಾಗಿದೆ ಲೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಯಾವ ತರ ಇದೆ ಲೈನ್ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇಂದ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಈ ಲೈನ್ ಗೆ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಸೊ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಅಂತ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಲೈನ್ ದು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದೇ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇದೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇದೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಇದೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ Is that good? Is that good? You can solve? Yes or no? Yeah. Don't watch the video next. Pause it right now. Read the question. Take a screenshot of a question or pause the video right now. Try to solve this question by yourself. After attempting, after getting answer, then only watch my video. Okay? Did you try? Okay. Chala. I hope you have tried. Okay? So what we need to do? We have to find the equation of a line which is passing through this point and parallel to the line this. What is given? We have to find the equation of a line passing through this point and also parallel to this. To find the equation of a line, we need what? A slope and point. What is given? Parallel. What is it given? Parallel. To find parallel, there is already one point is given. What is the point? 5, -2. Point is already given. What we need? Slope. To find a slope, there is another equation that is given. That is 2x plus 2y plus 7. They're saying this line we are producing, they both have the same or parallel. They are both parallel. So the slope will be what? Same. So how to try to find the slope of this? This number by this number, if there is a positive, take negative. So if it's 3/2, this will be also -3/2. If this is -3/2, this will be also -3/2. So let's find an equation of this. So 3x, if there is a minus, we have to take plus 2y plus c equal to 0. Now in place of x, we have to substitute this number. In place of y, we have to substitute this number. So let's do that. 3 times 5 plus 2 times -2 plus c equal to 0. So 3 into 5, 15 plus -4 plus c equal to 0. So 15 plus into -4 plus c equal to 0. 15 minus 4 is 11. So 11 plus c equal to 0. What will be the c value? Plus 7. If it goes here, it will become -11. So what is an equation? 3x plus 2y. What is the c value? -11. So -11 equal to 0. This is a required equation or the parallel line that we are trying to find out. Is that good? You could solve? Yes or no? Yes. Hey guys. If you like the way that we teach, please support us by liking this video and subscribing to this channel. And don't forget to comment your doubts in the comment section so that we can cover all those doubts in the next video. And don't forget to check out our entire video course. The link is in the description. And please share this video with your friends and help them as well. Thank you guys. All the best.